I hope he sort of likes the setting in itself.
I was about to say, like, even though I find Inazuma annoying, I do still quite like it a lot. It was one of the first regions in this game that really were like, oh, damn, Genshin's a game that exists and it's awesome.
Yeah, that's true.
What? What? Hi.